The emails show that Tony Fauci speaks regularly to Bill Gates. That's odd. Bill Gates is not a doctor. Bill Gates is not a scientist. Bill Gates is a very rich man who made billions making mediocre software for office computers. So why would Tony Fauci be in such regular contact with Bill Gates? The term Bill Gates comes up more than 24 times when you search the Fauci emails. Has Bill Gates profited in any way from Tony Fauci's COVID guidance? That would definitely be worth knowing, immediately. And yet we don't know. Our media don't seem interested in finding out. In fact, here's how CNN covered the emails today. Quote, thousands of emails from and to Dr. Fauci revealed the weight that came with his role as a rare source of frank honesty within the Trump administration's COVID-19 task force. Can you imagine a more dishonest characterization of anything than that? It's hard to. By the way, it wasn't just CNN. No reporters asked about these emails at today's White House press briefing. Not one question. But you shouldn't be surprised. Of course they didn't ask. Tony Fauci is too big to question at this point. Quote, oh my God, one Biden voter wrote to Tony Fauci back in March. Is there anything I can do for you besides being grateful? Wash my feet with your tears, Fauci may have responded. We can't say that he did respond that way for certain. We don't have his reply. We do know that in affluent neighborhoods throughout Northwest Washington, D.C., you can still see signs that say, thank you, Dr. Fauci. What does that tell you? It tells you that Tony Fauci is no longer a scientist, assuming he ever was one. Tony Fauci is a figure of religious veneration. He is Jesus for people who don't believe in God.